As an elected government official and his lawyer, we proudly make this donation. As long as you do what I say and vote on the issues that help me.
I'll do everything I can. Just keep the goodies coming my way.
We're gonna have your elected colleague, Mr. Smith, and his lawyer removed from our business affairs.
We're going to have an unfortunate
accident.
Anything you say. Anything you say.
Well, by the way, I'd like to arrange for
the doctor at the hospital
to be given to you later today.
Just keep the goodies coming my way.
I haven't told you the truth. I have not been writing another novel. I've been hacking into government and corporate international secrets all over the world. And I'm going to expose them all. And no one knows I'm doing it.
What? Are you crazy? That's dangerous!
Don't tell anyone.
Don't call anybody.
He's dead.
He's my dead. Friend.
Hi, this is Dylan. I just got out of bed. I'm sorry. I've got to go out of town for a day. I'm sorry for not telling you. I had no idea this was going to happen. I'll only be gone for a day. I promise everything is okay. Everything is okay. Do not worry, please. I love you, Leah. I'll be back soon. Don't worry, everything is okay.
They think they may have an opportunity to use it now. But are they in for a surprise?
Worth this.
Let me help you.
I don't feel so good. Cancer chemo is kicking my ass.
Go now. Contribute. Provide for your fellow man and the planet. Make the best of what I've created for you. Don't waste your lives.
I can't believe you committed suicide. I cannot believe you committed suicide. How could you have done this? How could you have committed suicide?